With playoff spots assured, two of the game's superstars might be expected to ease up. But when Philly and Boston meet, it's a no-holds-barred battle. The most recent example was a year ago when Danny Ainge felt the intensity of the rivalry.